Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to create a shortcut to a file on your Android home screen. The Android mobile operating system has gotten much better over time at making it easy for users to download, load, and store personal documents on their mobile device. However, if you need to access a particular file regularly, tapping through various layers to get to it can be a pain. Thankfully, Android makes it easy to create a shortcut directly on the home screen to files you access regularly. Now let's walk through the steps to create a shortcut to a file on your Android home screen. Step 1. Navigate to the location on your Android device where the file is located that you want to create a shortcut to on your device's home screen. In this example, because the file I want to create a shortcut to is in the Downloads folder, I'll open My Files and navigate to the Downloads folder. Step 2. Perform a long press against the file you want to create a shortcut to mark it as selected, and then tap the Options icon to open a menu. Step 3. Tap Add Shortcut in the menu. The Add Shortcut to menu is displayed. Step 4. Tap Home Screen in this menu. The Add to Home Screen menu is displayed. Step 5. Hold your finger against the icon in the menu and continue holding your finger against the icon. You'll be routed back to the home screen. Place the shortcut icon that points to your file where you want to locate it on your Android home screen and then remove your finger from the screen. You can tap that shortcut anytime going forward to open your file. Let me know what your favorite Android device is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.